Well, tonight we are plunging into an underwater art exhibit.
The Lake Worth Cultural Council hosted a group of underwater photographers, including one who mixes deep water with deep space. Randy Gyllenhaal live here in the studio with that story. Randy?
Yeah, this art exhibit features portraits of sharks and dolphins, but we found one artist who took a different route, going so far into the water, he made it out of this world.
Deep off the coast of Florida, underwater photographers snap pictures of the usual suspects.
This is taken right here in West Palm Beach. It's a close-up of an octopus.
But photographer Mark Wittick found a stranger ocean species, NASA astronauts living beneath the sea.
The ocean is the closest thing we have to the surface of the moon, to asteroids, and it's readily available for training purposes for NASA.
Mark followed a team from NASA as they trained underwater off Key Largo.
They can live for weeks at a time under the ocean.
The group, you can call them aquanauts, were getting their bodies used to zero gravity for a future trip to deep space.
They were simulating landing on an asteroid. The idea was to figure out how you would move around the surface of an asteroid where there is no gravity.
They practiced landing a rover on the ocean floor and slept inside an underwater lab, never surfacing for air.
Which makes any mistakes you make a little more real as to how you might have to deal with your problems once you're in space where you can't come back.
And Mark says he probably won't be following them to their next destination, that asteroid millions of miles away.
And it's unclear when that asteroid mission will take off, but Mark's photos will be on display along with dozens of others for the next 2 months at the Lake Worth Cultural Council. We're live tonight, Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.